Yo, what is up, guys? It's your boy Josiah MCV back again with another video, and I'm sure you can hear it in my voice. Yeah, your boy is ill now. So I was laying in bed, I've been waiting for this package, it seems like for ages, and my sister runs up and she's like, yo Josiah, here, the package. And I'm like, yes. But I realized as soon as I felt it that I've took an L on this already. Reason being, when I was buying the thing online, I was like, rah, cool, it comes with all this. One of the things it doesn't come with, I thought it came with the vinyl record, and I can feel that it don't. But either way, whatever, man, let's just get into it. So I'm just gonna open it up with my thumb and finger. So, alright, let's just read this, just saying. Alright, so I only get the digital download of the album. As you may know, as you should know, because you read the title of the video, it's the Culture album that I'm talking about. And I get the t-shirt and the pullover hoodie. This is looking kind of sick. Bless, let me show you. So here we go. Here's the t-shirt. Mama told me, yeah. All right, so I'm kind of blessed, your boy. Is that here? So it's just got the Culture album artwork, and then on the bottom there it says Culture. You can see that Culture right there. Quite a nice feel to it. Of course, it's just printed on some random canvas tee, but it's still there. I've got it in a size medium. I'll show you how it looks after. Yeah, so there's the t-shirt, looking kind of sick, looking kind of blessed. So that's it, I'm gonna show you what that looks like on in a minute. And then of course you have the hoodie itself. The hoodie has the same print on the back. So it's on the back, it's not on the front. Some people thought it was gonna be the other way around. So on the front of the hoodie, you've got Culture. This is what everyone's gonna be seeing when you're talking to them. And when you walk away, they're gonna see, rah! You got that paint print on the back. If I feel this, it's still made from the same company, of course. Actually, no, it's not. This is independent trading company. Quality of the hoodie is not amazing. It's quite thin. It's not a heavy blend hoodie at all. Maybe you don't want to be wearing a heavy blend hoodie anyway. And let me just pause this and put it on for you guys, right? So yeah, boom. It's a t-shirt. I think it looks kind of blessed on myself. Mama told me, yeah, that way. But quite a nice thing. It makes me look a little bit more than I am, because you know, man ain't hit the gym in months. So yeah, that's always a plus. I've got a size medium, I believe, because you know, it's not coming from China or nothing, so I don't need to size up. Medium fits quite well. Usually I'm wearing like large, medium. Got quite a fitted build, and I'm sure you guys want to see the hoodie now. Mama, that way, here we go. Culture hoodie. I think this is nice. It goes all the way up into here. That's a bit, hold on, let me just make sure I'm looking. Alright, yeah, so the way it is this intentionally supposed to just kind of go off the front of the hoodie, kind of leaning into your arm area. This is my left arm here. So it goes all the way like a little swoosh. The hood, you know, I need to do a hoodie test, because if the hood ain't nice, I'm going to be a bit cheese. The hood's not really the one for me. But if we look at the back now, I'm going to scoot down. Can you man see that? You see it? It's the same print anyway, so shouldn't matter too much. Simple as, really. You've just got the Culture hoodie. Thankfully I didn't have to pay customs charges, because that would have been a mad one. Let me look at myself in my glasses as well, actually. Hey, 75 cent kind of t-shirt. So obviously it's coming from America. Luckily I didn't have to actually pay customs, because I remember the last time when I bought that Odd Future t-shirt, the shipping was mad, and I had to pay customs as well. But thankfully that's gone up in price, so if I want to sell that anytime soon, then anyway, guys, wish me, what's it called? Wish me better. It's Valentine's Day tomorrow as well, which is mad. So I'm sorry for my girlfriend. So when you see this, hopefully I'll be better anyway, so you don't even need to wish me better. But yeah, like, if you like Migos, if you're repping Migos, make sure to give a like and comment something cool if you're a bad man. And then subscribe if you want to see more content, please. Alright? Peace out, man.
You've been up all night, so you don't wanna wait on me. I'm about to catch my flight, so you don't gotta wait on me. No, you don't wanna. I've been up a very long time, wonder why they hate on me.